Please? Please? Wait! I just realized I can't continue this run because I leveled up the wrong skill, so I can't rekindle. Whatever, man. I mean, you kind of have to figure out the logic if you want to know where to go. Oh no! Like the sword chest? That's really funny. Actually, me and my brother were like pulling our hair out, trying to figure out what the logic was. We had to look through the spoiler log a few times. But it was a lot of fun. I think it took us like a week to beat this seed. But we had stuff like Shop Sanity. The one on the tree? Wait, which one is that? Wait. Which one is on top of the tree? Is there one? Maybe like... Oh, Forest Temple. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, the first room chest. Okay, yeah. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Yeah, I know what that chest is. Okay, yeah. I was very confused. Yeah, no, forest does refer to Forest Temple. But yeah, it can get confusing. What's up, Moose? Thanks for your good luck. I just happened to be spending a lot of time in Glades. So there you go, this one's for you. Big Dan. Flower Skip? Yeah, I guess Flower Skip. That is not Flower Skip. Wait, really? That's hilarious. Oh, yeah, okay, I gotcha, Drift. Yeah, I think I'd do the same. Or, like, spawn. Moose! Why is this so familiar? Yeah. Oh, is it your uncle? No, like, I do the exact same, Drift. I mean, if they're brothers, then it makes sense. Unless it's your uncle, like, from your mom's side of the family. In which case, then it's, like, a coincidence. And your conflict has been resolved. Nice. Wizard. Nice. 37, that's not too bad. Why do I keep getting one frame orbs? It's like the third or fourth one that I get today. What the hell? So like if you pick up the it's like normally when you land where the orb is, you get a cutscene where it signs like, oh, this is the orb of whatever, like the torch or something. And you can pick up the orb on the frame you land, and I think it's text the cutscene, I'm not sure what happens exactly, but you skip the cutscene, basically, and it saves 10 frames. It's more of a meme than anything serious though, like no one actually goes for it. Or I mean like, we always go for it, but like we don't expect to get it. Nightbot disagrees. Hey, I mean, he seems to be agreeing. Like, it's definitely a wizard moment when you get the one frame orb. I mean, it is pretty cool. Nightbot is correct. Yes, Ori Poop! Let's go. Pick up the orb! Also, Moose, check this out. Pretty funny. I'm not sure why this happens, but I do it because first of all it's funny, but it's also safer because you have two animations instead of one. It actually prevents me from going right too early and not stacking the cutscenes properly. But it's also really funny and that's what matters. Wait. Yeah, Dan, so like what happened is that... Alright, 1 second, let me focus for this. So like, what we do is we escape the cutscene by stacking another cutscene on top of it. So like the cutscene of getting the tree gets interrupted by the cutscene of Sang being like, oh, look at this tree, like... And that's how we get out of here. It's one of the few blind movements within the game that's not done by, like, some safe shenanigans. Nice. Yeah, what Evo said. This is just saving during the cutscene and reloading. Okay. I think so? I'm not sure. I'm not sure I remember how the post sister cutscene works. Yeah, it's just another frame perfect trick in OT. You know, the usual. I hate the slime. I hate this. Yeah, backdrop cutscene probably overrides or something. Wait, that means I have to kill Gandalf. I'm mad. Ori is literally a Balrog. I wouldn't even be surprised with how broken OT is. That's a dash glide. That's not a dash glide. Yeah, it's really stupid. Is that the run where you do Ace on OT to unlock some stuff on the expansion pack? Yeah, well, you're a dash glide. Got him. Oh, okay. Bruh. Rand stays powered. That's so funny. Honestly, I knew Ace was powerful, but for it to be powerful enough to affect other game speedruns, that's actually hilarious. That's not good. Open the file credits for. Nice. Oh, by the way, Moose, what do you think of Ori Pats? Because Evo said it was too fast. I need your opinion on that. You know, it's funny, because when you guys posted the emotes, my computer lagged and it started going slowly. And now I can confirm that it's better when it's slow. Nice. That is... This is not reloading the file. Oh my god. I really hope this doesn't PB. I'm gonna be really mad if it does. Yo, Dan's actually famous. Some kind of friction burn. Yeah, true. Actually, I pet my dog this way, like in a really fast manner, and he loves it. So. Yeah, that was too late. I didn't buffer. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I've done that on the head. And let me tell you, my dog loved it. What is that cycle? Bruh. Oh my god. Nice dash bash. Okay, now the game lags. I'm really sorry, Ringo. You were a great frog today. Oh, I didn't know you could bash this guy without taking damage. Yes! No! Okay. I really need to practice scroll wheel maneuvering. That's not a stomp. That's bad. Okay, no, that's fine. Scrolling menuing is surprisingly hard. Like, you can't just scroll like an idiot and hope it works. That rocket jump is doing fine. It's so good. I'm not sure this is gonna work. Yeah, Ableton is kind of hogging resources. But it's a really powerful software. One of my friends who makes like neurofunk, I think, music uses Ableton, and he's really good. I didn't even know there was a way for Max to report CPU usage. Activity monitor, okay. Dirty plugins? Holy shit. That's kind of a lot, champ. It's really weird though, yeah. I'm not gonna get the cycle. Like, I've never heard of that. Who thought that was a good idea? Yeah, simply don't be dumb.
Duh.
You did not be lazy. Dang. I guess you did have to make a choice, huh? Oops. What? Nice upwards ramp, dude. Bomb melt again? Nice. Wait, I have 3 HP. Okay, I'm good. I don't know why this emote is so funny, it just is. I think I died in Sorrow Pass, but this isn't my actual PB. It's not that far off, but it still isn't. Dude, seriously? What? Okay. Yeah, it turns out getting the keystone is better. Oh my god. But yeah, I think the Splits PB dies in Sorrow. No, don't worry, you're good. Alright, time for the funny! Seriously? Okay. Slurry. Nice. Yeah, that one also messes up the camera. I do not know that cycle. Okay. I would rather play it safe. Nice. Oh, cool. I got the muffle. No! Nice energy drop. Of course, I get some OG 71764 energy. Okay, yep, that was the quick kill. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay, time for funny. No! I should be able to do this with that much HP. I think I messed up the cycle, like the way I land the cycle. Oh, it's because I didn't wait. Yeah, that's actually on me. Yeah, that's on me. Might be. Did I just save in the air? Hey, this is looking decent right now. saucers. Yes, I forgot about that. I need to bash. Oh wow, okay. That's really good. I didn't think that would work. Okay, no slow load this time. This PBs, I'm gonna be so mad because I can't submit it.
Whoa, what the fuck is that? Oh, shit, dude.
I am 125 ahead. Oh no, this might well PB. Cause I opened debug mode on accident during stomp. Seriously? It's kind of a shame because like debug mode didn't do anything, but like I can always ask a verifier if it's alright. Cause like, I just opened it and closed it. If it's not alright, then it's on me. And I'll PB again anyway. Like there's no way this run's not beatable. Dude, oh my god. What? There we go. I might want to save because I only have four. I actually should be fine. Saving only costs half now. As long as I don't int, I should be alright. Yeah, I'm not getting it. Dang. This cycle is surprisingly tight. Alright, time for the funny! Ah, that's not what I want to do. I want to kill this guy. This threat is like hard. What the fuck was that energy drop? I do not know that rocket jump at all. Oh, it's closer to the water? Okay. Between the peg and the platform? Okay. I'll remember that whenever I practice it. I forgot you could do this. Oh no, Moose. You hate to see it. Okay, that's not going to work. Yeah, you really do. You can't even do much when you're rendering, because like, your computer is already chugging. Nice rocket jump, question mark? What am I doing? All right, time for funny. Yo, first try? Where the fuck am I? Okay. There we go. Yeah, watch out. Okay, don't die to the rock this time. There we go. Wait, I have UI on. Whoops. Oh wait, I can do the funny. I love this. Absolutely owned by an illegitimate run. God damn it, dude. Alright, I gotta do the funny. This time only with one hand. There we go. That's an actual PB. Okay, 49/48 definitely seems in reach.